So, good morning, all of you, and thank you for the organizing committee for giving me this opportunity today to present my preliminary study results of my MPhil research. Currently, I'm working on to assess knowledge and practices among nurses on enteral nutrition therapy for the cancer patients on tube feeding at Apeksha Hospital, Sri Lanka. Enteral feeding is delivered as a standard of nutritional care for orally confined cancer patients to improve their nutritional status. Nurses play a very important role in overall enteral feeding delivery and care, so they must be sufficiently knowledgeable and practically skillful in this to ensure patient safety and improve quality of life and patient satisfaction. Therefore, we aim to assess the nurses' knowledge and practices on this special area at Apeksha Hospital, since it is the national level cancer referral center in Sri Lanka. We conducted this descriptive cross-sectional study at Apeksha Hospital, taking 100 nurses as the sample size who are working in radiotherapy, chemotherapy, oncosurgical and general medical wards. And stratified random sampling method was used to select the nurses. And a validated self-administered questionnaire was used to assess the knowledge, which include 34 questions under 9 areas related to enteral feeding. And to assess their practices, we use a validated observational checklist, which has 38 items under 3 main parts, and SPSS software version 15 used for data analysis. And descriptive statistics and correlation coefficient were performed, and those who received marks more than the mean mark classified as having adequate knowledge, and less than mean mark classified as inadequate knowledge. And same way we categorize the practice level also into competent and non-competent as well. And statistical significance was tested at 0.05 level. And the ethical clearance was granted from Faculty of Medical Sciences, University of Sri Jayawardenepura. When coming to the results, majority were unmarried female nurses with 29 years of mean age, and 91% had only nursing diploma, when only 2 had attended any in-service educational program on enteral feeding. And 62% had less than 2-year experience as a staff nurse. As shown in table 1, 52% had adequate knowledge on enteral nutrition therapy. Actually, this is overall knowledge, but rate of answering for the questions of definition, contraindication, feeding, formula handling, and medication administration was poor among the nurses. 55% of them were competent on enteral feeding practice, that's shown in table 2. And we found only slightly positive correlation between the total knowledge score and the total practice score of the participants, which was not even statistically significant. But in several global studies, they reported highly statistically significant differences in the mean total knowledge and practice regarding enteral feeding among nurses during the their pretest. Anyhow, this is their overall performance. But the important thing to find out is whether they had enough competency in certain important aspect which affected the quality of nursing care. So following that, you can see in table 3 that shows the analysis we carried out on their practice scores under 3 important areas as meal preparation, enteral feeding, and medication administration. So here, there were some nurses who did not assess the patient's meal at all, and only a very few checked the residual volume of the patient before feeding. And the way they practiced in preparing those medicine and giving with the feed were not competent and up to the international standards. Here, we observe that whatever the knowledge level they got, their practice level remains very similar, because they follow a routine in delivering enteral feeding to the patients in order to lessen their daily workload with the high patient turnover in the hospital. So only 23 nurses properly documented all the relevant information after the procedure. So they filled the input and output charts only for critically ill patients on medical opinion. In conclusion, our preliminary results show that knowledge of the nurses of enteral nutrition therapy had a very little impact on their practices on overall enteral feeding process at Apesha Hospital. So with the experience, their practice levels seem to become incompetent. So we suggest that other than improving nurses' knowledge on enteral feeding, changing nurses' attitudes positively over safe practices very much essential for improving the quality care for these cancer patients at Apesha Hospital. So I would like to thank all my supervisors and the funding for this study from University of Jayawardenepura. And our next level of this study is to conduct individual interviews with the nurses to find out their challenges and barriers in providing quality care to these cancer patients when giving enteral feeding. So thank you so much for listening to me.